concealed. Determine the installation position. Open the corresponding groove based on rail dimensions and smooth the groove surface with cement. After smoothing, place the rail and mark hole positions. Punch holes at the two marked positions in sequence. Insert the expansion screw protection sleeves into the holes in the wall. Remove the cover of the rail junction box. Follow the wiring diagram for wiring. Reload the terminal box cover. Arrange the wires into the rail groove to mount and fix them. Lean the rail against the wall. Align it to the holes and fix it into the wall with screws. Install the module and complete the installation.